he and his wife and grandson first heard that howl when they were walking back to their car at the end of the trail along the Vermilion River, about 45 minutes from the town of Sioux Lookout. Initially, Mikas thought it was a moose or a bear, but the experienced hunter quickly realized that it was a sound he's not familiar with. Mikas posted two videos on YouTube where they have since gone viral, racking up 2 million views. Bigfoot, Sasquatch, a wolf, Mikas says we may never know.